Jeez, I was just trying to wait for the game to load just to the main menu. Like, holy shit, for how long this game takes. All right. Back to the Borderlands. I feel like killing things today. About time, shit. Damn right, about time. Oh, don't freeze. Okay, I thought it froze. I was about to have a total BF. Dear God. Okay, thank you. Jesus. Who do I want to play as is the question.
A covert operative returning home, retired from corporate hit. A siren warrior from Partali. Fierce power. A robotic beastmaster. A mech soldier. Yes, that might do. Vladov Ursacor, if I'm not mistaken.
Man, I'm enjoying Zane, but not as much as I thought I would. I think I'll just go for Moes. Vladov Ursacor, if I'm not mistaken. Why is my bitrate so high? Because I'm dumb. Forgot to change it. No, I'm trying to remember where it was that I found it. I don't remember where to go to change it. That would probably also be why. Output, that's right. It won't let me edit it while I'm in stream, apparently. Weird. Damn, why is that so high? I have it set to simple output mode. That might be why. Alright, I'll have to change that. But it's not letting me fuck with it right now. F. Noted. I've got it sitting in my notepad right now. Thought I changed it after the last time we had this conversation. I just think that I think my settings might have reset when Streamlabs updated.
Oreos and pickle juice on Pog. That is.
Yeah, it's at like 6,000 right now. 2,500 is what I'll stick. That's what I had it at when I was streaming the Switch.
Scenarios are not pogged together.
Anytime, man.
That was a myth.
Oreos and pickle juice.
Alright, that's good. Maybe.
Oh. Oh my god, the load times. Flex. 2 years to beat that level? Shit, that's how I felt when I was stuck on your level. A piranha plant jump. It didn't take me no 2 years, but it took me a good while. Oh my god, finally.
I got something special for you, VH.
Hang on one second. I gotta. Oh no, I can plug it into the laptop. I'll move it. Thank you. Get my vape pen plugged in real quick. Alright. We are ready to fry. I don't remember any of the equipment that I have on here. Why isn't there a freaking car thing over here? Clearly there's a damn jump. We're not gonna make that jump without a car. Let's go get a damn car. Park that fine ass of yours in the driver's seat, hun. I'll get there when I get there, Ellie. Take this, I think, in the shop, though. Everything's level 4. There we go, it's over here. It's gonna take me some getting used to. It's been a while since I played this. Deploy X. All right. Okay, where are we going? This way. Really? Oh my gosh. Step to the wrong chick. Real question is, why does my freaking field of vision look all fucked up? That's why. Alright. Looks like there's an ad break coming. You do not want to. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna be effective. It's a damn shotgun after all. Okay, just glitched through the wall. I, like, just danced his head. There we go. Jeez. Oh, I should grab my car. I can't teleport to the car. Boo. It's gonna be even funnier as if I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, so let's just set this up. Here, kill some shit, take the biofuel rig. Yeah, we don't get the door, so how the fuck am I supposed to get in there? Oh my god. Alright, so I have to go the other way around? What the fuck, game? That was fuck bullshit. I feel like taking that area on right now. Alright. A better GPS would be nice. So I was up here. That was the wrong button. I had to press X. All right, B. There we go. Do I even have any other weapons? Actually, I do. There we go. Man, this thing looks tanky. Okay, it's just Ellie. Ooh, I thought there was gonna be more people up here.
Hey there, sugar boots.
Sheesh.
If you see him, tell Vaughn an old friend says, "Hey there, you sexy little."
That's a Rhonda.
Now, if that rig gets a Pandora flat and busts out into holy hellfire, just come on back and I'll stitch you up with another sweet thing. Like I said, you just need to run over some bandits and skags and whatnot.
Sweet roadkill. Let's do it.
Right into biofuel. I'm trying to expand the catch ride franchise and corner the sustainable fuel business. I know it's messy, but the only resource Pandora's got in abundance anymore are bandits and skags. Use what the land gives you, right?
Where are you going? Come on. Get back here, you little bitch. Boosh. That is definitely a pull. I'm gonna run into it. Alright. Here, buddies. Who wants to die? Alright, it'll be fun. I'll just run you over. You. You there. Come on. Let's do this. Come on. Fetch the car. I don't be spitting at me.
Halfway there, ball hunter. We'll have that spaceship fueled in no time.
Boop. Alright, come on.
Let's top her off. Just a little more bow.
That one came to me. Ooh, something purple. Oh, another skin. Nice. Okay. Oh, we need literally just one more. I hear him. Come on. There you are. Come here. There we go.
Almost got the whole crew on board. As soon as you get that astronav chip, we're taking off.
Yo, Broquad. How was it going, dude? Fish, can you give Broquad a shout out for me, please? They're hanging, man. Let's see where we're going. And looks like we're going back around. Alright. Can we give you a shout out real quick, bud? Going good, just chilling. I hear that. Well, I hear the just chilling, that's for sure.
I'll do that. Hit that. No, you don't.
Which way?
Alright, set block to red. There you go.
Okay.
Wait.
Should we go this way?
What? Wait, what? No, 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 no. That said red. That said red. I swear.
Troll.
Oh, what the?
It was like the great place for the was a clip to cut off. How's Borderlands 3? I have a love-hate relationship with this game. I love the gunplay. I love the loot. I hate the story. I'm still trying to play through the expansions, but the highest level character I have right now is a siren. She's like 58. And as much as I loved sirens in the first game and second game, I'm just not really a big fan of Amara in this one, which sucks, but figured I'd start out with characters, so I've got one of each now. They're all just really low levels, so right now I'm trying to level up our Mohs. I enjoy this series, though. Just the whole fact that they're pretty much streamers. Bad guys are like influencers of Pandora in a way. I don't know. It's a very dumb story. And the ending just makes you go really, just like really. Okay, so I probably gotta kill everybody off first. Hey, spawn behind me. It's not fair. Famous words of Darth, that's illegal.
Pick the wrong fight.
Oh my god, was it really sitting right there the whole time? God, there's like really nothing spawning. Burger. Never played any of this series. Oh man. It's definitely funny. The first game was good. The remaster version of it is definitely better. Second one is my all-time favorite. The pre-sequel is, if it was a longer game with like more DLCs instead of the studio getting shuttered before they could finish the vision for it, would probably have overtaken 2 in my eyes. 3 is, well, 3. And then I also have Wonderlands, which I'm still in the process of trying to beat as well. I think I've actually played all 3 of them on stream at one point, just never to completion because, well, they still take forever to beat. I just wish I had more people to play it with. These games are fun co-op for sure. You can't hurt us anymore. Okay, where are we going? All right. Back up the hill.
I'm headed to the ship. See you soon, killer.
And besides, three as well. 3, exactly. I mean, they changed Claptrap's voice. And that really bothers me. I know that it doesn't bother a lot of people anymore, but it still really bothers me.
Just park the rig right there, VH.
Boop. Hell no.
She's fuel. Ready to go, killer?
Alright, let's do this.
the map.
No way.
Go. Let's do this.
Got it. Oh. This is gold.
Don't mess with the Firehawk.
You're a siren?
Yeah. Well, runs in the family.
I'm the siren. He's just a parasite. Literally, when we were born, our father had to cut him off me. Now I'm the only thing keeping him alive.
What are you doing?
I can leech the power from any living thing. Even you, Firehawk. Legendary Vault Hunter. Slayer of the Destroyer. Firehawk. So many titles. So little impact. Well, I've taken your powers. Might as well finish you off.
Tyreen!
Fine.
Apparently the power lies in her tattoos.
Come on, we're live in 3, 2.
What is up, brothers and sisters? God Queen Tyreen coming to you live. We got something real special for you today. Your number one most requested murder. It's the great heretic herself, the Firehawk. Well, look who got plucked. Smile. Let's give this Firehawk thing a try. Where my Ram's dear followers at? Ha! Loving it! But that's not all. Our path to the Great Vault has been revealed. Next up, Promethea! Don't forget to like, follow, and obey. Don't feel bad, Lil. All legends have to die. You had a good run. I guess? That's just something people say. I don't really believe it.
All right, let's get out of here. I want to see if Katagawa's good on his word. Leave the scraps to the dogs.
Bye-bye now. Thanks for the map. And your powers. I'll make sure to finish what you started. Later, Firehawk. Or whatever you are now.
Damn. Got it, girl.
Vault Hunter.
We got contact.
You got so lucky. Closer.
Oh, sweet. This is one of the laser weapons. I don't have to worry about ammo.
I knew them COV some bitches wouldn't let us leave Pandora without a fight.
Hi.
Hi. Yes, we're coming for you, Lilith. Don't worry. Quit your bitching. And go. Boom. thought I had her set up to be a turret afterwards. Or when I ejected. Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the fastball. Boom. Of course I'm out of grenades. Fire! Bring him with shotguns! Oh, well. What the hell are you shooting me with? Jesus. It was like a freaking shotgun rocket launcher.
Get down there, VH! Lil needs us!
Alright.
Tango spotted.
Almost got our mech up. Leveled up, baby. Now we do have our mech up. Let's do this. You're over here. Come on. Take a second to spend the skill point. What's this one? Minigun deals more damage as heat increases. Can be fired for longer before overheating. Why do I not have that equipped? Alright, so I was working down the one tree first. I embarrass incendiary damage. Moving, Moses weapon damage, handling, weapon swap, and mode switch speed are increased. That might be helpful. Or we can throw another one. A sniper shot will deal additional incendiary damage that won't consume ammo. Let's do this one. We'll go with Scrappy. Don't you be throwing your fucking gun at me.
Another one down. My
longest.
Help her up, VH. We gotta get Lil to the ship.
Just trying to find some more leveled gear.
On your feet, Commander.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. I'll be all right. Let's get to the ship.
Let's go.
Hunter, over here. You hold on to that astronaut chip for now, hun.
Ugh,
this is bad, but now ain't the time to talk it through, amigo. We gotta get the hell out of here, and that ship is the safest place I know. VH, get on the ship. We gotta get out of here before more of them COB some bitches attack.
All right. Where do I have to go though? Oh, all the way up. So the elevator, I guess? No, that's closed. All right. Am I just dumb? Yeah, okay. I'm just dumb. I had to go through up the outside. Sliding upstairs, because that makes sense. That wouldn't hurt at all, right? That's just completely natural. Okay, now where to from here? We didn't go in the right way, Lilith. be honest with me. Because we obviously can't go in here. Oh. I thought that was a spawn zone for something. Catch a ride. Blaze it. All right. Might as well. It's going to be a minute. These load times suck. Oh, man. That's one for the homies.
Fishy, fish. Ooh.
A fish. Oh my God, these load times. We're not even going to be on the ship for that long. See, magical tattoo.
Stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyrene's after the power of the vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbane.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is, and I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault. Alright, let's get to it.
Playing these games and then thinking about the casting choices they made for the characters in the movie. Kind of makes me hope that this movie just gets killed in production somewhere along the line.
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name.
Sanctuary. Sanctuary 3, baby.
Vault Hunter, over here.
Vault Hunter, Maurice will speak with you. You will come to him aboard the Sanctuary.
Yes, yes, Maurice.
What intel do we have on Promethea?
Promethea, a shining metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation. It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy.
Atlas.
Oh, chicka bow bow.
We'll have to convince them to help us find the vault before the Calypsos do. Killer, plug in that astronav chip so we can set a course for Promethea. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Let's do it.
Brace yourselves. This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation could end this adventure real quick.
Boring. I got this. Onward to Promethea!
Claptrap, wait! Trap, what did you do? I think we lost gravity.
What in the hell? We got a hull breach. Pressure's falling.
Oop.
That's weird. I'm not showing that hull breach anymore.
That's because the only thing standing between this ship and space is my ass. My ass saved all your asses.
One sec, y'all. I'll reboot the grav generator.
Not my kind of flying. Glad that's over. Damn it.
So the only thing between us and certain death is a robot's ass.
Until we get our system
comforting
online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie,
How long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See if anyone needs help. Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
You can count on me!
Is there anyone there? Hello? Follow the clinical sound of my voice.
Where you at, Tannis?
Don't worry about me. I'm all right. Just staying warm. The thermal control system malfunctioned during the hull breach. You'll need to reboot it. Such curious internal organs.
She's inside the dinosaur, I guess.
Just a moment. Almost there.
Surprisingly comfortable, you know? Like a fleshy sleeping bag. Although I do feel a bit viscous. Thank you for bringing my lab back to a survivable temperature. You should go see if anyone else requires assistance. I will contact you if any other devices require punching.
My fists, they are made of steel. I don't know how I'm supposed to see over here. Isn't there... I see an arrow. Why isn't it here? It's literally leading me here, right? Oh, wait, it might be. Wait, can I go lower? Oh yeah, there's a floor lower. Damn ship confuses me. To hell and back.
My wares! My beautiful implements of destruction! Vault Hunter, quick do something!
Got you, homie.
Thanks, but my firing range is still on fire.
Not no more.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? Well, too bad. This is Marco's time.
Wait, there's another one? Oh, there's another one. Oops. All right, now we got it.
I appreciate the help, Vault Hunter, but don't expect a fire sale. You see something you like, better have the money to pay for it.
Group orders.
Is this thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Alright.
Did you imprison our crew?
You mean the intergalactic interns slash slaves? Of course! I locked them all in a small room to ensure their unwavering loyalty.
Sounds about right.
I'm gonna say this once. No slaves.
No slaves for a week. Got it. Recruit, since I can't use my prison cells anymore, I guess you can use one as your personal bunk. Enjoy, recruit! Maybe I'll come by and admire slash judge your room's feng shui later.
Why is everything on fire? Why is nobody putting him out?
Cut our losses and vent the cargo bay.
Open garage to space. Where's the thing? Ooh, belly. Jeez. Seriously though, where the heck is the switch? Its waypoints could be a little better. There we go. Come on.
Well, there goes the raffle grabber, the jetpack, and all the left-handed guns. Guess it wasn't meant to be. But if Earl didn't get sucked out into the icy mall space, he should have a spare entropy accelerator.
Go to the supply closet.
You want
an entropy accelerator?
I'm busy now. Scram!
Just hand over the entropy accelerator, Earl.
I don't see your name on the door, whatever your name is.
Hand over that part, or I'm gonna twist you into a pretzel and fondue your ass.
My fondue your ass.
I'd give it to you if you had something worth my while, but you don't. So get lost, freeloader.
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You don't want to mess with the big girl, man.
No sale.
Earl, you... Vault Hunter.
She gonna beat your ass.
Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
All right, let's go talk to Moxie. See if I remember where the bar is. I got this. I'll figure it out. There we go. Why do the doors have to be closed? Foxy Moxie.
Vault Hunter, good to see you.
The name's Moxie. What's yours, sugar?
Mose, and you look like trouble.
Guilty as charged.
Quit thirsting up our new Vault Hunter, Ma. We're in the crap. We need some iridium to fix the ship.
Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
Come on.
You will do no such thing. You hear me?
Boom. Okay, let's go.
Would you look at that? You've got the magic touch. Come back anytime, sugar.
I've got a few other games we could play.
Magic, wow, wow.
Give that turd Blossom Earl what he wants.
Yeah, it's Marcus's. Shit, I fucking turned around again. Okay, hold on. I'll get my bearings. Stupid ship. Stupid damn ship. It's getting me all lost and fuzzled. Why don't you just let me jump down? Solve everybody's problem. There we go, stairs. Oh my god, stairs.
Pick something! I got all day, but not for you! What? Nothing strike your fancy? Well, I'm tired of looking at you. Scram! You can have the damn who's or what's it. Come back never.
Come back never. Shark tank. I don't have enough for any of this crap anyways right now. Oh, I forgot about that one. I forgot to pick it up. You know how pissed off I would have been if I got all the way up there? Realized that? I would have been pretty mad. Well, let's get a move on then, Ellie. Tell me what to do. Where are we going? We're going elevator up, baby. Going up. All right, there we go. I know how to climb a ladder, Mom. Right. This way. Oh. Come on. There we go. Pause. Hold your horses there, Missy Pissy. Because I'm trying to remember where something is. Let's just look this way. Save ourselves the time. It's Marcus. It's the lost and found machine. Quick change. Okay, yeah, there's the bank. Where am I? Okay, so. Pretty sure I went the wrong way. I did go the wrong way. Apparently I can play the game, I just don't know how to read a map. Stupid ship. I have to go down a level. Do I have golden keys? I do. Ooh, nice. I'll check those out in a second. Here. Right on what we've got. Sell it. Alright, just grab it all and sell it. Alright. Or to Marcus's, drop his crap off. Alrighty. Ooh, we almost got that challenge done for selling stuff at least. Need to go up.
Hey, Lil, you're back on the grid. Thought you might have just, you know. While you were gone, Troy whipped up a propaganda vid for our followers.
It's fucked up.
Looking good, Lionheart. Better hurry up and get to Promethea. See you later. Have a good war.
Say what you will about those guys, but their production value is through the roof.
Sure thing.
Ignore them. We've got work to do. Vault Hunter, let's get out of here. For real this time. Take us to Promethea.
Standing right here, Lilith, you're telling me you couldn't have just done that?
Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, don't pop out of there.
Planet. Something ain't right, Lil.
Looks like we aren't the only ones with their eye on Promethea.
Well, let's get down there.
Vault Hunter, over here. Listen.
Sit down there, muck shuck up.
We can't let anything slow us down. You're gonna have to pick up the slack for me. Can I count on you?
Mm-hmm.
On it, Commander.
Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them.
Yay, mission complete. Finally.
I'm not picking up any signals from that.
I did not mean to do that.
Need help down there.
Then let's go. Why are you taking so long to talk to me?
Start defining the vault. We can back them up. Maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. That distress call was coming from the city outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel network.
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat.
Yep, let's do this. Shoot me out the airlock, baby. I'm gonna go for it. Can ride. Wait, how'd I come here? This way. Well, I caught the wall. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that's a window. I remember coming through here my first time around, how many times I just wanted to jump off that damn thing. Turned around again. I don't even know how that happened this time. Just get me off this fucking ship. I'm done being here. Where are you, Al? There you are.
Right, so, I rigged up our drop pod with a fast travel unit. Once you're planet side, it'll hook up with the local network and you can come right back up. Now, it won't be what you call comfortable.
Yeah, we know. It's not going to be comfortable, but it'll get us there. Hopefully, it'll have. Now, let's start the long load time. OMGs. This is why I'm afraid to own this game on the Switch. This is how it loads on an Xbox. I can only imagine the freaking dreadful load times on the Switch. Honestly surprised they even ported it over. Gotta find something to do while the game is loading up. There we go. Shoot things, lots of things. I think I have the freaking I think I have the Halloween thing enabled. I totally forgot about that. Sorry about your face. It's funny.
And boom goes the dynamite.
Hey, a super fan! You finally
Get out of here. Skulls. Oh, come on. Try that again. That was underwhelming. All right. It's forever to freaking eject from that thing.
Here comes the boom.
Stay down, scrub.
That's all it took was one grenade to the face. Keep on pushing. Cutscene time.
Get to cover. I'll hold them off. Bloody.
Bloody hell, that got a bit mucky. I thought we were sorted back there. Hey, you, over here.
Yo.
Slag me. You've got some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm
I don't know, Aris.
My boss, CEO of Atlas, we're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
Thank the Calypsos for that. I'm here to reach the vault before they do.
The Calypsos? Those yammering EchoNet assholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Rhys would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. Well, I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay, let's go.
Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Get out the way then, thank you.
Malawan pushed most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around.
Doop to doo. Driving around. So levels are much bigger. I don't have to worry about like load times between things. Hey, get back here. Oh shit, ow.
Oh look, dead meat.
Okay, one more time and I'm gonna say it slowly. Don't kill the Malawan guy.
I love this grenade.
Going to do when we see a Malawan guy.
Yeah!
Shoot you, bitch.
This is our stop. On foot from here.
Alright, let's rock. She locks it.
Well, here's something you don't see every day. Marcus eating crow. That Reese fellow. He's got Atlas making new tech. Crazy stuff like homing bullets. Well, I know a price leader when I see one. I had to buy in while I could.
I can see you too, sweetie.
I called Reese to let him know I'd reconsidered his offer. He gouged me, of course, but in the end, we made a deal. For better or worse, the Atlas I knew, the sad shadow chasing its own crimson tail, is gone.
Okay. I did not mean to do that. Out of the car. Okay, it's telling me to go in here. But it's not opening up. So punch something. Did I bug it out by picking up that echo? I mean, I'm confused at what happened here. I broke it. Broke the game. I think I did. Well, this is an unfortunate series of events. I don't understand. We might have to just reset it. Hold on. Seriously, don't know what happened there. Ah, I hate these load screens. Get like some kind of widget game to play for these long load screens. Yeah. Well, let's go. Come on. Play a little faster, please, and thank you. Through there. hell did it start me up? Okay, seriously, hold on. Where the hell did it start me up? Okay, so I need to go all the way back around this way. Okay, now I see where I am. Now I got my bearings. Yeah, I saw that one coming. Come on, give me your car. Fine. If I can't have it, nobody can. It says there's a vehicle up here. How they honk first. They have to let me know that they're there. Like, oi, you're about to get the shit kicked out of you.
Should have packed more grenades.
Boom. Alright.
Hey, VA.
Ah,
right there. I'm always looking for unique car parts. Bring me the sickest war machines you find out in the wild, and I'll make them available for you at the kitchen.
Don't think I can make that jump. Yeah, I can't make that jump, so I'm gonna have to do this. Oh, there we go. No! Oh, shit. Oh, that was some horse shit. Come on. Alright, so I guess I gotta get on that beam to get up there? Nope, because I'm just gonna slide right off. So I'm just not hitting it right. Ah! Nope. I swear I'm a gamer.
I'll take a potato chip and eat it.
We all know light. Come the fuck on. I can't get up on that thing, like. Where's the next step then? Okay, now I just feel dumb. Ooh, look at that thing. I'm gonna say, I know it's around here somewhere. It's right there. Nice.
Badass! That mine chucker's all yours if you want to slap it on a technical next time you catch a ride.
Alright, now back to the task at hand. Fixing the damn broken mission.
My people are inside. Let me do the talking. Oi, Skyman!
So I did break it.
Report.
How's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. Move the sieves into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago.
I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing.
Maybe we can.
See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire.
They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger.
Boo.
Boo.
Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base. You ready to move out? The base isn't far, but...
Let's go ahead and spend this real quick. Summons Iron Coven in place of Iron Bear. Iron Coven flips two of whatever weapon is equipped in the remaining action skill slot while deployed. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Equip the slot too.
All right.
Hey there.
Malawan, they found us.
So the shotgun's like a level 6 and it still shreds.
Take him out.
I was at the freaking main menu and I forgot to disable this. Customer's always right, bitch.
That was too easy.
Yes, it was. It almost always is too easy. That's what I should do. I should just stream this and play it all the way through. God, it's going to take forever, though. There's so much DLC. It's like 4 full stories. I'm not exactly sure how long they are, but I know that at least 2 of them are pretty meaty. Well, 2 I could do like the back of my hand. I played it so many times, but I'm still getting used to these maps, having only played one character one time. The other games, on the other hand, I've owned them numerous times over numerous years, over numerous consoles. Just, yeah.
We're close. Get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt.
Now get out of here.
Here we go.
Yeah, get him, Iron Cub.
Right.
Oh shit.
Hell yeah, Cub, let's
go. That recoil is brutal. Ooh, hot hands. Okay, yeah, sure. I missed both of those. Oh, Iron Cub's almost ready. Those are some big guys. Ooh. Hot knife, warm butter, baby. Yeah, that checks out. All right. Oh, you're gonna make me clear the room. Out of grenades. All right, get him, girl. Resist this, bitch. Come on, I see you. Sniper would come in handy, but I guess I'll take what I can get.
All out.
Damn, that would have been nice. Sniped a grenade at him.
Let's get that channel open to Atlas HQ. Reestablishing connection. Come on. Whew, all right. Connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Hang on, I gotta clean up your mess out here. Oh, freaking pyro. Come on. It's funny how she pours water on it. Where does she keep getting these water bottles? Alright. After this conversation, I think I'm gonna go ahead and pop out of here.
Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this?
Try and get some rest.
Siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I'm a Vault Hunter. I'm on a mission for the Crimson Raiders.
Lollipop.
Vault Hunter. Crimson. Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Got me? Got my mech. We'll be fine.
What? Come on! I can't take back this city with a single digit army!
You're good, Reese. Very good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city.
Are you?
They're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamind. If they are after the vaults, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent, Reese.
So helps. Sure.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm going to get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you.
Well, then give it to me. Where are you going?
Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a Cyclone. It's fast,
yeah.
Perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
New parts.
Could you do me a favor?
They need their caffeine fix, and we're talking now, damn it.
What do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again?
Ooh.
Let's start with the most precious commodity of all.
It's a level 12, and it's still weaker than what I'm using right now.
Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
Oh, well, that one will come in handy. Lollipop. Right. Collect this shit real quick. Money. All right. So that's going to be that for tonight. Thanks for stopping in, hanging out, Fish. Much appreciated. Well, yeah, I think we'll continue this for a little bit. I do enjoy the game. I just hate the load times. So, yeah, we'll take care of that. And I will actually change the bitrate when I get off. So, hog it up, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Take it easy.